Well, you talk about must-see TV. This guy is as watchable as any fighter on the roster. His longtime corner man, Eddie Bravo, says he'll train 6 hours straight. Tonight, we're scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nobody is going to out-condition El Cucuy. Tony Ferguson. Oh, left hook to the head and flat. Gets back to his feet. Oh, big left hook there. Diaz now rips the body. Oh, well, no surprise, the striker has come out at his aggressive best here early, really throwing everything with fight-ending intentions.
He's throwing everything to end the fight, and he has to, because the longer this fight goes, his opponent has the advantage.
You gotta be kidding me. Edge of your seat action as expected this week.
Oh, man, John, they're trading early.
Ferguson's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is, starting to bleed a little bit now. Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate, but he's also very fast. Look at the hands.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh! Oh, uppercut.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beat Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Cucuy's eye is starting to swell shut.
Turn him back.
Big shots being landed on both sides here.
He's hurting the bag, man. That right hook is nasty.
And blocks that hard punch.
All right, so look at that. A cut has been opened around that eye area.
He's taking shots over and over again to that area, and now he's dealing with a cut. Trying to finish.
Ferguson.
Oh!
Yeah, that was just a good